So Nicholas begins reporting Princess Beatrix is your elected American boyfriend speaking and your elected Mrs. boyfriend speaking. It's the White House Republican of the United States and, of course, is a writing Republican candidate in Tennessee's 8th Congressional District. I want to welcome the President of the United States, that's President Barack Obama, here to the great state of Tennessee tomorrow. And here is the unopened letter of the President of the United States. And yes, Nicholas Feliz fans, it is still unopened to this day. So I would like to welcome, of course, the President of the United States, which of course is President Barack Obama, here to the great state of Tennessee tomorrow, which is Tuesday, December 9th, 2014. At any rate, here is another unopened letter, Nicholas Feliz fans, from the White House, 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue, to impact the visit, the very, very special visit of the President of the United States. And I hope a lot of world media pays attention to the presidential speech tomorrow. So two unopened letters, Nicholas Feliz fans, inspiring the speech of President Barack Obama, immigration speech here in the great state of Tennessee, which is tomorrow. Nicholas Feliz reporting, CNN Icon Memphis, we welcome you to the great state of Tennessee. I am the only diverse leader in the great state of Tennessee that is welcoming the President of the United States. I haven't heard much from the Democratic Party nor the Republican, but I personally am thrilled that the leader of the free world is coming to the great state of Tennessee. So Nicholas Feliz welcomes President Barack Obama to the great state of Tennessee tomorrow, December 9th, 2014. And of course, Princess Beatrix is your elected American boyfriend speaking in Buckingham Palace. We're all cousins with Nicholas Feliz, wishing everyone a magical, magical week. Nicholas Feliz reporting.